and they probably think I faked it. So I was like, crap, it was the day before. Yeah. But I didn't want to tell.
What's up, people? Today is a lovely day. It is like 70 degrees outside. I'm going barefoot. Because it's nice and cool, and I hope I don't step in any deer poop because I did see deer last night. Today in this video, we're going to be doing something really cool. We're going to be doing an adventure video, and I'm going to be going over to my friend's house, and we're going to be going across the creek, and I hope it's warmer so that when we cross it, it won't freeze our toes off like last time. But yeah, so also I am vlogging with this camera because my other camera had a rough light night last night because it just is dead, because I had a whole problem of video problems with my Q&A video. It was just awful, and it didn't go well. But I got it up, and it does have two clips in it. I apologize for that, but it was just so messed up. I couldn't even count the ways it was messed up, but yeah, so let's go do the adventure. Guys, the grass feels a little cold. I like walking barefoot. All right, so we made it to the creek, and the water's just a bit cold, but that's hanging on the tree. And now we're just setting up Enus, and we're just gonna chill, and then we're probably gonna go explore the creek after that. Copperhead?
I can't tell, but he looks like
that. That's so tiny, though. I just stepped in like a sinkhole, like underwater. That is, it scares me so much. Like one time, me and Grady were going through the creek, and it was like my first time, and my whole leg just got sucked up by sand. And yeah, Grady had to pull me out, right?
Yep.
Yeah, it was awful. And now like every time, gosh, and like every time I go and like sink, I just, bad memories just appear. It's awful. Go in, do it. Are you gonna jump in?
I'm going completely under.
Yeah. Okay. Alright, so we went back and we had lunch, and now we're going to explore another place of this creek that none of us have explored before. And we're gonna see if there are any more sinkholes that for me to step in. And I'm sure Grady's gonna laugh at me because he usually does, and then he helps me up. But here we go. Ow, stick. Under the bridge, we go. I saw a snake here before. That scared me. So we keep going across this creek, and we keep getting stuck in these sinkholes, and it's very, very sinky.
Give me a second, hope you guys don't.
Like, alright, hold up, I think this is good.
Yeah, I think I'm actually in a lot deeper than you are.
Yeah, is this both legs? Alright, here, let me put this on. Alrighty guys, so I got home from my friend's and we had lunch and everything and the sun kind of set. And yeah, now I'm heading over to my grandparents' house just to chill and relax. And yeah, we might watch a movie later, so I'm just going to end the vlog here. So like this video, do whatever you got to do. Thank you all so much for watching. Enjoy the fun and I'll see you guys in the next video.